What kind of problems do you see?
Are that the small size, larger size kind of problem?
No, it may not be representation, actual.
So you're saying the representative may not be there?
How the sample will represent the whole?
Yeah, how can that happen? Not always, but then we take a drop of blood and then we paint a picture about the whole body. How do we do that?
But then that is, that is different altogether.
How is it different?
Persons are different.
No, no, that is the media. Whatever you take, it is expected to be the same. Whereas the population is different. The population, yeah.
Population from Yerkat may be entirely different from a population from Tirunelveli. You cannot study 100 people from Yerkat and say that they never touch knife. Tirunelveli, come to Tirunelveli, they will all have knife in their pocket.
Yeah, yeah. So different situations, there may be different. different variations. There is variation everywhere. And we are all different and unique, and that's why life is interesting. Imagine all of you were like me or I was like you. It would be very boring. So we are all different and unique, and that's why it's all, and that's why statistics came in. That is the bad part of it, no? statistics is born out of variation. So variation is there, and then statistics is a tool to explain all the variation. So as we go through this, you keep that in mind. We'll be able to understand some of the concepts. So what is a sample? It's chosen out of a large population. All that you're studying, collecting data from, compiling, analyzing, presenting is all from this small sample. I'm just using the word small, but then compared to the population, it's definitely a subset. It's small. So this, because everything is from this particular sample, selection of the sample is very important. And also the size of the sample is very important, because what we are going to get out of the sample is one estimate. It is not the actual number, or what we call in statistical terms as a parameter. It is an estimate. The estimate will always be, I don't want to discourage you, but estimate may not be the same as the parameter. We'll never know. It may be same, it may not be same. So, the population is there, there is this real picture, and